bought a car. Emet already had a job. Jesse got a job. It's just
incredible. Like, okay, now let's get married. Let's do this!
It's now time to do the grand switch. So everybody wave goodbye to Emet temporarily. And abracadabra, we are going to bring in Jesse.
I feel like months I've been waiting for this moment, so it's like I want to hold on to it, but it also has to move forward.
We saw each other for the first time after 7 days.
It was a long time.
Here come chilly preacher, a storm against the wind, singing love, love is something to believe.
I'm Rabbi Susan Goldberg, and I've had the great pleasure of getting to know Emet and Jessica over the last few months. You'll hear more about them and their love soon. But one of the things that they are really committed to is experiencing the fullness of Jewish practice. So this might be a tradition that some of you are familiar with and some of you are not. It's called a vort, which means a word in Yiddish. And there's always an opportunity to have a word of Torah. To make this a participatory vort with all of you who are here, I'm gonna ask you now to think of a word of blessing for Jessica and Emet. So do you have it? Have a word of blessing? So when I go for it, I want you to shout it all at once at them. Look right at them and give us your vort, your word. One, two, three, go! And this is a tradition that the mamas do. So I'm gonna hand the mamas the plate, and you're gonna take this plate, and you're gonna crack it.
To my child a wonder rambling. On my crooked fingers point. Listen it all, wash out in the rain.
Encourage each other to grow and learn both intellectually and spiritually. The key to a long-lasting, happy marriage is clean fights and dirty sex.